Hilda, I think Zila hasn't cleaned the class.
Yes. Zila, have you cleaned the class?
Oh no, I'm sorry. Recently I have to make up the intelligence.
Hello, my friend.
Hi.
What is your main conclusion?
Zila has not cleaned the class because recently she often wake up oversleep.
As I guess you don't have to sleep.
And you shall set alarm, okay?
Okay.
Hello guys, good morning.
Good morning.
You know, our friend Naya is here. I suggest so that we visit Naya to the hospital. Do you agree?
Yes, I agree with your opinion.
We recommend we donation. If you want, you can collect the money to me and I will buy cornea.
Yes, you are so right.
The teacher is coming.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
We are fine. And you?
I'm very well, thank you. Okay, now I want to check your name one by one. Firda Rahmatulaili.
Present.
Shirley Dwi Lestari.
Present.
Dini Alista Febrilia.
I'm Miss.
Nazila Nur Hikmawati.
Yes, I am.
Naya Safira.
See, Miss.
Oh, Naya sih.
Yes.
Okay, my student, today I will explain about woman's soul stay in tune. And what do you think about this?
Miss, yes, you. I agree with the opinion because if women are outdoor, then it will be a lot of danger for themselves.
Yes, thank you.
Next,
Miss,
yes.
I disagree with Dini's opinion because we shall not distinguish between men and women. Have the right to be free to do anything of the good.
Good. Thank you. Next.
Miss.
Yes, you.
I agree with Rita's opinion because the woman has an activity outside the husband agar a woman is a career woman.
Good. How do your opinion, Zila and Rita?
Miss.
Yes.
I agree with Firda and Sally.
Miss?
Yes?
I agree with Dini's opinion. And how about your opinion, Miss?
I think your opinion is equivalent to women can be out of the house if they have purpose by limited time. Maybe that's all about my opinion. Any question?
Yes!
Okay, my beautiful. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
what will you do?
Miss, me and my friend want to visit our sea friend. And how about Miss opinion?
That's good idea. Please, Miss is very supportive of you. That is enough?
Yes, this is enough. Thank you, Miss.
You are welcome.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.